1845, the United States Naval Academy opened in Annapolis, Maryland, with 50 midshipmen students and 7 professors. Known as the Neville School until 1850, the curriculum included mathematics and navigation, gunnery and strength, chemistry, English, natural philosophy, and French. The Natural School new curriculum went into effect, requiring midshipmen to study at the academy for 4 years and to train aboard ships each summer. The basic format that remains at the academy to this day.
Cross country runners will be competing at the Troy City meet at Troy High on Tuesday, October 11th. Boys will run at 4:15 p.m. and the girls will compete right after.
Picture retake day cafe in the cafeteria at 7:40 to 10:30 a.m.
Math team testing cafe 2:45 to
activist club room 405 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. It smells like popcorn. Yummy.
Partly cloudy, high around 65 degrees, winds light and variable.
Okay, girls, how was your game on Thursday?
We lost.
By 3.
What was the score?
22 to 25.
Anything important that happened during the game?
Macy scored 11 points.
12 points.
11! That was last week!
Oh, 11
and,
points.
When's your next game?
Tuesday, the 11th. It is away at Reuther at 4 o'clock.
Do you guys think you're
going to
win?
Yeah.
Yes. Hey, go Broncos.
Yeah.
The Broncos Forensics Club is starting.
So we had our informational meeting on Thursday, but auditions are not due until October 14th. And get your auditions in because there's a lot of interest in this competitive public speaking and competitive theatrical arts club.
I see. So what kind of plays or things that will you be doing during the Forensics Club?
So there's all different kinds of categories. There's some where there's not a lot of preparation and you have to come up with things on the fly. There's others where you practice and rehearse. Sometimes you write your own pieces. Sometimes you're working with others. There's something for everybody.
I see. So how long until it was the submissions were over again?
So the auditions are due by October 14th and we'll have the roster posted on October 28th or sooner.
I see. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, I've seen that your web class has made these posters. Can you talk a little bit about them?
Yeah, so we're planning to do a Halloween dance for the school, and we have started advertising for a Halloween dance. It's going to be on the 28th, right after school, from 2:45 to 5:45.
Okay, and what activities or things that we're going to be doing in the dance?
Well, we're obviously going to have dancing because it is a dance, but we are planning to have some activities, maybe like sports going on in the gym if you want to play basketball or, I'm not really sure what we're setting up, still planning some things, but another thing we're doing is we're planning to have a raffle and we're raffling off gift cards.
Okay, that's nice. Gift cards. Thank you so much.
Today's birthdays are Katarina Tomek and Marco Tomek. Happy birthday.
And that.
Do that. Yes. RJ, get up. Perfect.